Stand with one foot in front of the other to create a stable base with a cable machine handle in each hand. Bend your elbows slightly and retract your shoulder blades. Drive both handles towards your chest line, keeping tension on the pectoral muscle and ensuring the bicep muscle does not overly assist. Once both handles have met at the end position, in a controlled movement, bring both hands back laterally, maintaining a slight bend in the elbows, and return to the starting position.